All right, so for KGVO Radio, So give me your name and rank again, please.
Captain Dean Johnson, Missoula City Fire Department.
Okay, Dean, real briefly, 30 seconds, tell us what happened here.
We had reports of a barn on fire. Missoula City Fire Department, Missoula Rural responded and found a travel trailer and a outbuilding on fire, both fully involved, and we proceeded to extinguish the fire.
How long did it take?
Approximately 10 minutes till the fire was fully under control.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.